Remove four 10mm screws from the bottom cover. Flip the unit over, open it up, and insert the opener pick between the palm rest and the bottom cover. Gently pry up the palm rest. Gently work the pick around the palm rest to pry the palm rest free. Gently lift the palm rest halfway up without removing. Underneath, gently peel back protective tape. Flip the locking tab up and pull back to unplug the palm rest cable. Do the same for the touchpad cable. Peel back the tape, flip open the locking tab, and gently pull back to unplug the touchpad cable. You can now remove the palm rest and reverse steps to replace. To unplug the battery, use the tweezers to gently peel back the tape. Gently lift up on the cable and pull back to unplug. Remove four 5mm screws. Remove the plastic cover plate. Then lift up to remove the battery. Reverse steps to replace. Gently peel back the protective tape. Flip up the locking tabs. And pull back to unplug the daughterboard cables from the motherboard. Remove two 5mm screws. Gently lift up and pull back on the daughterboard, taking care not to bend or damage the ports. first steps to replace. Remove one 3mm screw and remove the bracket. Gently lift up on the antenna cables to unplug them from the Wi-Fi card. Peel back the tape and gently pull back to unplug the camera cable from the motherboard. Peel back the protective tape and gently pull back to unplug the Wi-Fi card from the motherboard. And reverse steps to replace. Remove one 5mm screw. Peel back the protective tape and gently pull back to unplug speakers and reverse steps to replace. Peel back the protective tape Flip the locking bar up and gently pull back to unplug the LCD cable from the motherboard. Remove six 5mm screws. Gently lift up and pull back on the motherboard, taking care not to bend or damage the ports. And reverse steps to replace. Remove four 5mm screws. Fold the unit and use opposing force to separate the hinges. Remove four 5mm screws. and one 3mm screw. Gently lift up on the antenna cables to unplug them from the Wi-Fi card. Peel back the tape and gently pull back to unplug the camera cable from the motherboard. Peel back the protective tape. Flip the locking bar up and gently pull back to unplug the LCD cable from the motherboard. Fold the unit and use opposing force to separate the hinges. Reverse steps to replace. Using the opener pick, gently insert between the bezel and the back cover. Gently pry the bezel, taking care not to snap or break the bezel. Slide along the edges, popping the bezel free from the adhesive tape. Remove the trim cover. If necessary, insert the spudger and continue prying the bezel free from the adhesive tape. Gently slide it underneath the bezel to pry free from the adhesive tape. To replace, reapply adhesive tape and reverse steps. Remove four 3mm screws. Flip the LCD screen down. Mm-hmm. Using tweezers, gently peel back the tape. Whip the locking clip up and pull back to unplug LCD cable. And reverse steps to replace. Remove 7 3mm screws. Remove top bracket. Gently pull up to remove hinges. Reverse steps to replace. Gently unwind LCD cable from the guider path. Gently unwind camera cable from guider path. Peel back tape and gently pull back on the camera cable to unplug. Use the opener pick to gently pry camera free from the adhesive tape. Reapply adhesive tape and reverse steps to replace.